This is Lyveden New Bield. Building work started in 1595. Sir Thomas Tresham was the owner of the land who started building this property, but the building work was abandoned in 1605.
The Tresham family were later involved in the gunpowder plot and as a consequence didn't do too well for themselves.